some fucking dude run around with a gun?
I ain't gonna run around with it. This is gonna be safe. In my home.
Yeah, until somebody fucking
breaks out the house.
Yeah, I got four little kids in my house.
I'm gonna see if
you break out.
And then I throw it in the river.
That's
I don't
why,
know.
That's
I
my
used his own gun. I don't know where it went. That's good. Huh? I used the victim's gun.
Smash on the glass. Break the glass.
Schedule a makeup. Last year, but he's Boston kid.
He's really good. And they don't have him this year.
But I heard they just picked up that stuff. High school pitcher. I think he might be pitching. I think he's like top in the Catholic Conference or something.
It's alright, yeah.
High school shit.
Come here.
Hey, Jeff. Got that clipboard?
Where? That dude shook you, huh?
Up, Captain. How you doing? What's up, man? What's up, buddy? How you doing?
Good.
So where'd you buy that fucking fish from?
Where'd I buy it from? Get out
of here. That's nice, man. Nice job.
Yeah, it was a beast.
How the fuck did you pull that thing in?
Dude, it took about 20 minutes.
Really?
Oh, yeah. It was rip and drag.
I always get afraid of my fucking string.
Yeah. That's why I played it with a loose drag and just kept taking lines, tied them out.
Yeah.
And it just got them right next to the boat.
See, you need experience for that. I just try to rip that motherfucker in.
Yeah.
Then I dive in after him.
Yeah, man, if you're rushing. I don't even have patience.
No patience, yeah. It
takes finesse.
I loosen up a little bit.
I'm playing center.
You
want to
hit me and Jeff a couple down balls, Mark?
Hey, I didn't even plan that.
I know.
That was fucking class. Did you hear what we were talking about?
Nice.
I know. Jeff was getting all threatened for no reason.